Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Oppo mobile setting, and today friends, I am going to show guys Oppo mobile guys alarm setting, how to set alarm in Oppo mobile. Friends, we want to set alarm, we want to use alarm settings, so one by one and step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all you can subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So friends, now let's see how to use alarm setting. Open your device, clock setting. After phone clock setting friends, you can see no alarm setting. So friends, we will add alarm, we will set alarm. Friends, select time, alarm time friends, I will select 17 to 17. After 2 minutes, alarm name, and friends you can see alarm ringtone, click here. Select your alarm ringtone sound. Friends, I will select your school ringtone sound. And after select, friends, you can see alarm vibrate setting. You want to use, so you can on alarm vibrate setting. And you don't want to use, you can off your alarm vibrate setting. Then after set up alarm, friends, right click here. Alarm will set. And friends, you can see after 1 minute, we can use this alarm. And friends, alarm notification is off, I think. So we will on alarm notification. Open your alarm app information setting, and friends, on your alarm notification, because guys after on you can use alarm notification setting and you can check your alarm. If you want to check time, you can set time, stopwatch, timer you can set, and you can use it. So after 25 seconds you can use alarm in your Oppo mobile. So like that friends, we can set alarm, we can add alarm in Oppo mobile, and we can use it. As you can see, alarm will stop. So like that way you can set alarm and you can use alarm. And friends, you want to off alarm vibrate setting, friends you can off alarm vibrate setting. Again click here 18, friends I will set here alarm vibrate, friends I will off. Alarm ringtone you want to change, you can change alarm ringtone. Right click here, alarm ringtone will change. And friends, again you can use one more alarm, as you can see notification, upcoming alarm. So friends, phone will not vibrate. Second alarm guys, vibrate, we off. Alarm vibrate, we off. And you want to stopwatch, click here start option, you can stopwatch, you can use it. As you can see, phone will not vibrate for alarm. We will stop alarm. So like that way you can use alarm setting in your Oppo mobile. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video.